Okay. What are verbs, children? Yes. Action doing verbs are called verbs. Anything that is done in action is said to be a verb. Okay. In these verbs, we have got present tense and past tense. What is present tense? Can you give me one example of present tense? Come, came, play, played. So what is present tense? Actions that are done in present indicate present tense. Is that clear? Actions that are done in present is your present tense. And what is past tense? Verbs in the past indicates actions that happened in the past. Okay, the actions that have taken place in the past is said to be past tense, and the words that we are doing right now in present is said to be present tense. Is it clear? So let's learn few verbs in present form and in past form. Okay, the verbs that are in present tense, and the actions that have been done in the past is said to be your past tense. Okay, come, came, play, played. Just concentrate on the pronunciation also. Is that clear? Come, came, play, played, run, ran, sing, sang, walk, walked. You should not say walked, it's walked. Is that clear? Say, set, break, broke, eat, ate, sit, sat, stand, stood, close, closed. Okay, watch, watched, hear, heard, swim, swam, get, got, talk, dog, talk, talked, look, looked, see, saw, act, acted, brush, brushed, speak, spoke, are, where, has, have. Both has and have, they come under present tense. So the past tense of has and have is had. Okay, both is has and have, they come in present tense, and the past tense of has and have is had, had, had. Okay, now write this in your English class workbooks and you have to learn this. Is that clear? Okay.